If the people who've been there are not aware of what it takes to make a city to move forward, I am here to serve. If they have failed to serve, I am willing to serve. I cannot do this alone. I will need the help of everyone. I do not have all the answers, but I think coming to the table, we'll be able to do that together. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Mack.
Well, as everyone knows, hospitals across the state, across the nation, have been closing, have been consolidating. I inherited a 10-acre site that had been abandoned for the last 8 years, and I embarked immediately on a course of action to return health care services to that campus. We put forward an RFP, and Reverend Brown should know that the process was already undertaken, and that a developer had been identified, and that we will be returning 140,000 square feet of medical services to the Muhlenberg campus. That is a fact. There's a signed agreement between JFK and the developer, and that happened as a result of my proactiveness upon assuming the office of mayor. We are returning healthcare services to the Muhlenberg campus.
The reality of it is there were several individuals who are in office and that are no longer in office who sat on the Muhlenberg board and allowed it to close down. It's not attacking the issue after the fact. You have to address the issue while it's going on. And again, I have to say, as a council member, there is a proposal on the table for a medical well. No, it will not be a full-service hospital. But doing my research, it's hard to bring back a full-service hospital. But there is a proposal on the table, not only under Mayor Mapps, as he said, leadership, but it's also, as everyone knows, advice and consent of the council members. Thank you.
Please hold your applause so we can just move along with the questions. We try to get as many. There's plenty of questions to be asked here. Okay, so question number two, and we start with Dr. Davis E. Bazine. And the question reads, if elected mayor, what would you do to make for more efficient and effective social service programs offered by the city?